This is not how it's supposed to be. I'm kicked out of the game. Okay. Technical problems. So it's about 2 o'clock in Europe. You're watching Dokri 42 and I'm playing Derasine. Oh, and this is just cute. To be honest, I've never played this game completely fully. So I haven't had any settings, nothing. No sound settings. So it might be a little bit loud. But we will see. So first of all, I will check if my stream is fine because it was giving me a little bit of trouble first. Okay. Press the any button. 2018, that was a long time. New game. Again, oh. They're using the move button for confirmation. Hey! Two watching. Me, myself, and I. Okay, this is still cinema mode. And we are in VR.
Aren't you excited? You're going to be a fairy and live in the world where time stands still, where nobody can see what you're up to ever again.
I'm a fairy. Is this a job promotion? Okay. Zweifel. Left. Left. And right. Done. Done. What's next? Look around. Oh, I can move. So now it makes sense to use the move buttons. Okay. Dusty, foggy, I don't know. Is the house burning? Doesn't look good. Examine. So I go there and then I can start examining? No. Further right while examining. Only right? So, quit examining. Okay. That examination was not very successful. Where can I go? So foggy. I can crouch by using the other button. Ooh. Hold an item. So I cannot put it somewhere else. Yeah, weird movement types. I found a key. How to store an item. Just release it. Flump! It's in my inventory. Super. And if I want to go to my inventory, I don't know. They will tell me. So I can go down. Ooh! Look under the table. I do have the feeling I'm turning in the wrong direction. Right should be right, right? It all looks the same to me. Opening inventory, one of these. So I have a key now. Will I remember all this?
Every new fairy gets a little gift. Find the golden wand and touch it with your hand.
A golden wand? Nothing under the bed. There it is. Oh, it looks like somebody was murdered. Magic. So what do I do with it?
This red ring is a gift given to fairies. Try putting it on your right hand.
I have to put it on the right hand. Like this? Okay. And there was return to cinema mode. That's not necessary.
Did you know? All good fairies need two rings. Find the other one. And you'll see how life and time are beholden to the rings.
Show item info. Welcome, new fairy. Denizen of the place where time stands still. There is yet another ring. Use the two... What? Fairies' rings together to master life and time. That sounds bad. Okay, so I have an item. Well, good. Can I put you in here? No, I can't. That's not how it works. Okay. Ah, wait a moment. So if I cannot read it like this, then I can do... Oh dear. Denizen, That's a word I will have to look up. Okay, so what's next? That's just the same place. I'm not going anywhere, huh? So I've done that. Next, huh? I want to go to this place. Words of guidance addressed to a fairy. On the right hand, the red ring to life, of life. It can hold a duration of life. With the right hand empty, press triangle and square and triangle button on the right controller to view the life that was claimed. Life claimed. Okay. One of these, doesn't matter which one. Okay. Contains no time. Okay. Let's go to the next one. The red ring. Contains no time. This is not clear to me. Which direction am I going? That should be the right direction. But it doesn't feel like. Oh. What is it? Another one. Words of guidance addressed to a fairy. On the left hand, the blue ring of time shows the wisdom of the chronometer. With the left hand empty, press square or triangle button on the left controller to reveal the chronometer and its wisdom. Execute the suggested fairy motion. What do you mean by that? There's somebody over there. I want to go there. Can I do the same with this one? Yeah. Words of guidance addressed to fairy. Memories take form in the place where time stands still. People's recent actions remain in the shape of phantoms, and their words as gently drifting globes of life. Of light. Touch the echo of a voice to hear what was said before. Okay. This one here.
Have you ever heard of the fairies? Wondrous creatures who live in a world where time stands still. Have you ever heard of the fairies?
wondrous creatures who live in a world where time stands still.
Okay. This is creepy. I can look at you from all sides. Is this where we continue or where we came from? Not clear to me. I would assume that we're going, oh dear, we're going this direction. But why is it not working? You really have to point absolutely correctly. Words of guidance. Press the start button to open the system menu and change options. Consult the control guide for help on learning the controls. Start button. Is this the instruction for a fairy? Press start. Yay. Control guide. Calibrate position. Language settings is okay. Control guide. Move items other. Why not on one? Okay, we've learned all these. Okay, let's continue. Back. Continue. Close. Good. This is vibrating, so what does it tell me? Execute suggested fairy motion. How do I execute? I don't know. Traverse time. The chronometer measures the ripples of time, offering guidance to fairies. With each ripple of time and its ensuing changes, the chronometer moves. When the ripples resolve, the chronometer glows brilliantly. Hold the glowing chronometer with both hands to be delivered to a different place in time. Okay. So hold it with both, and then I'm going somewhere. Three, it said three. I don't know what three means. Where are we going? Travel to next epoch.
Fairy, kind fairy, can you hear me?
September.
If my
doesn't
voice
say
travels
which year.
To the place where time stands still, then please, won't you be friends with us? Please?
Yeah. I think so. This is so beautiful, but frozen in time. Which makes it easier to create, I think. Movement is difficult. So, oh dear.
Will they believe me, I wonder? If the fairy makes the flower bloom as a sign and I go to tell them.
Can I do that? Can I give life to the flower? How can I do that? I don't think I can do that. So, I have no time, which means no life. What could make a flower bloom? Turn back time. So, wait a moment. Oh, there's stuff. What is this? Oh. A letter written in a gentle script. Hello, dear fairy. If you happen to read this letter in the place where time stands still, won't you please be friends with us? I know how it works from a story I read. If this flower blooms, I'll know you're near, and I'll never ever forget you. Yeah, well, there's even a little explanation what to do. It's funny. I'm not sure if this is a good idea. Should I really do that? Should anyone do that? Make things alive again? Oopsie. So much to look at. Magpie, and everything's frozen. So what about you?
Now, hold this little life firmly in your right hand. And use it to follow the red ring.
That's bad. So I took time and life from this one. So it's stored in here. This is bad.
I'm sure the fairy will enjoy these. They're everyone's favorite. I just hope the seeds don't cause a fuss.
Cannot draw anything here. Okay, I made you some raisins, so I hope you're happy. Oh dear.
Now, grasp this withered life securely in your right hand, and use the red ring to bestow it with time.
Happy now? I don't feel good about this.
Kind fairy, I'm so happy to meet you. Thank you for giving me a sign. My name is Yulia. Will you be our friend?
I definitely don't mean you harm. Now I know why I stopped playing this game, because it's creepy as hell. I feel like a stalker stalking little girls. This is just not right. So where can we go next? I cannot go to that door. This one tells me I have to do something. So I hold it firmly. No, I don't. I have to do this. Hold the chrono with both hands. Okay. So this point of time is resolved? Something? My god. End of level. Next epoch. It's still the same date, same time, isn't it? I know I'm going to October. Okay. A little while after.
Now, listen closely, everyone. You all have to look after your herbs. You need to hide them somewhere very, very safe. Or, when you're not looking, the fairy will magic them away and stick them all in your stew. we can all be friends with the fairy. Even those who don't believe yet.
So you're saying that I'm putting some herbs in your dinner? Perhaps there are already some herbs in your dinner when you see fairies. So, there is somebody. Usually I go to the left first, but there is somebody. Oh, this is so nice. Okay, what are you doing here? No, wrong button. You have something to tell me?
Oh. Thank you, kind fairy. You're really here.
I'm still reading.
Please read the letter very carefully. Then we can have some fun with everyone.
You are a mean girl. A letter written in a gentle script. Hello, dear fairy. I want you to play a trick on everyone. Three boys and two girls have done their best to hide their herb vials away. Please find them and mix them in the stew. It will knock them off their feet and they'll never doubt you again. That's nasty. Why would you do something like that? Oh, I kept the letter. Oh.
It's mushroom stew today.
Mushrooms.
Herbs go wonderfully with mushrooms. If only the fairy would come today.
I feel I shouldn't be part in any of this. So, he's preparing dinner. Or lunch, or whatever. Oh, this is such a nice kitchen. It's just such a nice place. Unfortunately, all time stands still. Are these good herbs or bad herbs? Oh dear.
This stew tastes a little bitter.
You okay?
What am I thinking? If the fairy really put in all our herbs, I wouldn't have survived the first spoonful.
Really? This is what we're doing here? Poisoning you? Play along with the girl and help complete the herb stew. Four hidden herb vials remain. Oh dear. I have a feeling I'm poisoning you. See, four more. So, who's hiding them? Are you hiding them somewhere? Nice detail. Huh. Tell me the same, right?
What am I thinking? If the fairy really put in all our herbs, I wouldn't have survived the first spoonful.
They're going to die? No. Are you sure what you're doing? This doesn't sound right. I forgot how to open doors. Okay, let's take the other direction. I can go upstairs. What is in here? Nothing. Is there something? Will there be something? Not yet. Ah, there's a door. Storage. So, can I open it somehow? forgot how to. I don't know. I don't know. I will find out. I want to go upstairs. To the left. Always first to the left. Doesn't matter. There's somebody up there, and there's so much going on. To the left. Boys' dorm. What is this? I don't know. Geography room, perhaps. How to clean these windows? So I can go upstairs. Oh, a girl with a cane. What about you? There is a story here. Come on. Tell me your story. No story yet. Oh, it's hidden. There's a hidden story.
I wonder if the fairy's taken our herbs yet. I certainly hope so.
You're into this as well. So you are going to check on your herbs. So they must be somewhere. What? Somewhere, someplace you're going. Oh dear, where did you hide it? Yeah, later on. You're allowed to move freely because this click, click, click is ridiculous. We don't need that in the future. Oopsie.
Did the fairy come to play?
Okay. How do I get in there? Oh.
Doesn't look like it. Maybe the fairy couldn't open the box. It was locked after all.
I can go with my head through. So there is two. And is there two? No. But there's a book. What is this? So. Two of them. But I need to open it. And I don't know how. Can you open it? The girl downstairs has the keys. Why are you playing tricks on each other? With herbs. You are going to harm someone. So you have the key, right? You carry the key with you. You must.
I wonder if the fairy's taken our herbs yet. I certainly hope so.
So you're telling me you're poisoning that boy and telling them everybody it was the fairy, it wasn't me. Are you crazy? Oh, wait a moment. Cleaning cloth.
Right, all nice and clean now. Just a few more windows to open.
So, I will open the windows. Oh, I can. No. Oh dear.
Who's that?
The wind.
Oh, goodness, Herman. He's gone to sleep up there again. I know how much he likes it, But sleeping up in trees is much too dangerous.
No, it's quite
safe. I'll have to speak with him later.
Yeah, don't shout, then he falls down.
Must be nice to be Herman, always having fun. I wonder what he has stashed under his hat today.
Herbs.
Must be nice to be Herman, always having fun. I wonder what he has stashed under his hat today.
Hello, kitty. You see me. Oh, yeah, this kitty sees me. Oh, wow. Okay. This area is forbidden. Yeah, you're watching me. Okay. I'll leave you be. Sorry. So, I went upstairs. I can go downstairs. This time the other direction. Doesn't make any difference. Can I go outside? Yeah. There's the next one. Can I keep it? No.
Daddy, enough of that. You must really miss Yulia, hey boy? Fine. I'll let you hold on to my herbs. But just for a bit, okay? I miss her too, you see. Oh, Danny, enough of that. You must really miss Yulia, hey boy? Fine. I'll let you hold on to my herbs. But just for a bit, okay?
So I must find...
I miss her too, you see.
Must find the dogs. Whoopsie. It keeps on doing the wrong thing. Play along. Right now I cannot do anything. Because I have to find the herbs. Well, herbs are usually in the garden. And there's a boy in the garden. And people, there's so many people. A key, I found a key. Can I have it? Can I keep it?
Did you hide my herbs good and proper?
I absolutely did.
Great. I'll keep the key to the box.
You keep
nice
the key.
Nice and safe in my trouser pocket. Did you hide my herbs good and proper?
Aww.
I absolutely did.
Great.
So, this is just
I'll
a memory.
Keep the key to the box. Nice and safe in
because
my trouser pocket.
Right now I cannot take the key. Okay, let's go somewhere else. I'm looking at a tree. Why am I looking at a tree? Why would I look at a tree? That's a good hiding space. Oh, what is it? Number 3, a coin. What is it? Coin hidden by Margarita, marked with the number 3, best kept in the piggy bank. Can I put it there? Or nice, I can put it there. Okay. Oh dear. Is it a school or a prison? Or both? Hey, doggy. Hello, you still have it. You don't have memories for me. Why does it turn the wrong way around? Do you have a memory?
You're still here, Danny. You like to squeeze into low places. I like to climb up high. Neither of us likes to stay put.
Hey, there he is. Hello? I found it. Oh. You didn't eat one of the herbs, did you? The cat could see me, but you can't. Why? So we keep it. He's not fine. A swamp, there's water lilies, so I can climb up the tree. Hello. Oh, a book of drawings by Herman. You are Herman. Impressionistic, but nevertheless enthusiastically drawn sketches of birds soaring through the distant sky. Yeah, well, I cannot keep it, can I? Nah, you keep it. But you've hidden something under your hat. Yeah. What? Can I take it in the end? You don't see me. I think I put it there. I hope. Otherwise it fell down. This is so creepy. How old are you? You're much too old for these little girls. Shouldn't be in the same class. You skipped the class? Can I go higher? I can't. You already have a beard. Cheated your age. Oh! Yeah, still the same moment. Oh dear, all the way down. Is there anything to see here, or do they just want to show me everything they created? Because it's so nice, but is it important? Or just nice to look at? So, how many do I need? Ah, I need the key. The boy has the key. I forgot his name. But where's the boy? Where would he be? In the boy's dorm? Is there another door somewhere? Perhaps here? No, there's nobody here. That's where I came from, but I came here from a different time. I don't know. My rings don't tell me anything. Huh. This is new. As far as I can see, there's nothing here. This door does not open for me yet. So... Yeah, this is just weird. This is, coins, I have coins. Do I have to put them in the right order? Number 3. Okay. I hope I don't have to put them in the right order. I don't know what it will do, but... Okay. There he is.
What? The bookmark I had here is
gone.
Yeah,
I took it. Sorry.
No, I must have left it upstairs.
Oh, I stole it. I'm sorry.
Is this the sort of thing that makes people believe in fairies?
No, it's Domovoy. It's a different story. This is so creepy. So, you have it in your pocket somewhere. There it is. Yeah. Very well. So, do I have to put it myself? No, it does it automatically.
No mistake. The key to the box is gone.
Oops.
I can't believe it. The fairy is real.
Yeah, it's not really nice what I'm planning to do. So there will be a door at a certain time, but not yet. Oh, a library. Cool, to the left. Always first to the left. What is this? Can I pick it up? Oops, I have to go... Oh, that's very, very much down. The written confession of a young girl. On the night of the storm, when I hurt my leg, I saw something that I shouldn't have. Every night in my dreams, the thing touches my leg. That's why it never heals and... never stops hurting. Night after night after night. Please, Headmaster, what should I do? The night of the storm. So, jumps back. Closed. This is really a beautiful place. I'm not sure if I would want to live here, go to school here. Oh, this click movement, click turning. Must be horrible to watch. Promise. With the new PlayStation VR, we're not going to have that. Everything will be smooth. That was my coffee machine. Such a nice window. So, I have a key. Oui.
Good fairy. You're here, aren't you?
I'm stealing your stuff.
So glad to meet you. I'm Rosa. Please, kind fairy. Please be friends with us.
Then don't ask me to do such bad things. So do I have still space in here? Because I'm running out of space. Oh, there's a second layer. That's nice. How do I swap? Doesn't matter. I just grab it. Good. What else? What is this? A beater decorated with green. The stick is metal and is used to play the triangle. Okay, I keep it. I cannot keep it. Okay. You keep it and you play the triangle. Why would I move this? Because I can. So the kitchen is downstairs. Is it? I believe it's downstairs. I never know which direction. This is where the cat was. Is it? Maybe? I don't know. I'm getting lost here. All this click turning makes me all woozy. That's where the library was. So the library is from the entrance to the right. And to the left should be the kitchen. Floop, 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 floop. Oh dear, this is going to be a bad stew.
This does taste bitter.
It's not going to get better the more I put in here. Oh dear.
Oh no, I remember this flavor.
And you still keep on eating. Play along with the girl and help complete the herbs too. Too hidden. This is not right.
Oh, I'm sure of it now. These are Julius herbs.
I'm so sorry.
Yuck.
I hope you
have done yourself, Julia.
Blame it to the fairy. It was never the children. So from October we go to Just 2 days after, from morning to 1 o'clock.
If you've been visited by a fairy, it's customary to provide it with a chair. If the fairy fancies the spot that it's given, it will stay for a very long time.
A chair.
Why don't we ask everyone where they think the chair should go? Everyone can think of a spot, write it down, and we'll gather all the ideas together.
More tricks to play? Oh, these are the chairs. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, what's going on here? Did you eat more of the soup?
I'm... done for. No! Don't die on me, Herman! I'm... done for. No!
I can't take it. It's much too bitter. Rosa, you don't have to eat it. Surely Lawrence will.
Lawrence is the chubby one, but he already knows that it's not good. Why would he eat it? Stupid. They shouldn't play tricks on each other. Okay. Did I miss something? Is there something hidden? Oh, I don't know. There is something hidden.
Oh, are you all right?
Does he look all right?
Yeah. Never felt better.
You enjoying yourself?
I'm... done for.
So what are you doing in here? Oh dear.
Good morning, little gnome. A fairy has come to our school. I wish you'd come back instead. No, don't go gnawing up the whole place. I don't look kindly on that way you've gone.
So you asking me to... I don't know how to do that. It's already dead. You asking me to bring your rat back to life? Oh dear.
Good morning, little gnome. A fairy has come to our school. I wish you'd come back instead. No, don't go gnawing up the whole place. I don't look kindly on that way you've gone.
That's not nice. Why am I here? Ooh. You're asking me to bring back your pet rat. Pet? Rat. And whose life should I take? It's not funny. Not funny at all. What are you doing? Thank you. Okay, give me notes on the children written in a gentle script. Loring, the big older boy. Hey, they give me an explanation who is who. Can I keep that one? Loring, the big older boy. Herman loves his hat. He is also a big boy. Well, Loring is the cook? Are you the cook? Mary. Flowing golden hair is Mary. Niels. With glasses. The little one with the key. Nose deep in books. Rosa. Little girl wearing ribbons. Headmaster. Old smarty in the chair. Who's who? Cheat sheet. Okay. Loring. The big older boy. Herman. The one with the hat. Harry with the golden hair. Who's the one with a injured leg? The little girl wearing ribbons. Rosa. Niels. Okay, cheat sheet. Oh, I keep it. That's nice. So I don't have to practice. What do you have? Do you have something for me? Oh yeah, there was something.
There we go. The fairy message board is complete.
This is
now
a message?
The fairy needs a place to sit. Who could have imagined that we'd be friends with a fairy?
Really? Okay. A place to sit. Why would I need to sit? I don't even have a body. I just have hands, floating hands. This is the other side of the pond. Why would I go to the other side of the pond? To see that building, perhaps? I don't know. Are there memories here? This is really weird. Why would you guide me here? Wait.
Gotcha.
Nope.
Well, that didn't work. How the headmaster meet the fairy now? My leg were only better. I could have done it.
So you are the girl with the ribbons, the red hair, and the hurt leg. Rosa is the girl with the red hair. There's no time. So, can I take the time from this one? Not yet. This is for the black cat. Okay, that's okay. So, let's see the black cat then. Oh, you don't allow me to get closer. Are you sure? Oh. Can I? Kitty, kitty? Can I come from the other side? No, no. You don't let me get closer. Fump. Yeah, evil cat. You don't like me, I understand. Oh, something's going on here. Spot for a fairy tree. What are you doing? This one is empty.
Oh, it's blank. This
oh, really?
Must be Neil's sheet. They just can't seem to get over what happened.
What happened? What is this? Stomach medicine. Can I keep it? No. So what is this? Entrance, upper floor, lobby, classroom. The inner garden tree, river of prayer. Spot the chair. You are thinking funny things. Why do I need a chair? I don't need a chair. The river of prayer. The seventh chair in the classroom too. No, I want this one. Floor level. So everybody works for his own thing. That's bad. That's not how you vote. Doesn't work. Nice shoes. I have to touch much more things.
Not quite there yet, are we? It's quite momentous befriending a fairy. We really ought to wait until we have everyone's ideas together. Right, Lawrence?
Oh, it's blank. This must be Neil's sheet. They just can't seem to get over what happened.
Neil. So, Neil still needs to vote. What are you doing here?
Tia, come here, Tia. Oh, Tia, you never listen. Sometimes I wonder if you can even hear me. This won't do. Fairies don't like cats at all.
I do, but the cat doesn't like me. So, does this one help you? Perhaps the cat likes you. Oh dear.
Come now, Tia. Over here. Oh, Tia, thank you. Aren't you a good one? Now the headmaster can meet the fairy and ask about that favor of his.
Tick, 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 tick. So that means I'm done here. I can take it with me. I don't know why, but I can. I thought it says I'm done here. Go see the headmaster. Okay. I'm not really sure where he is, so I guess in the library, which was here. Now it's open. What are you doing? What is this?
Right. I'll take these upstairs. Goodbye.
Go see the headmaster. A message written in a jittery scroll. Kind fairy, wandless fairy. If you've befriended the children in good faith, then please use my golden wand to keep Rosa from spotting the red ring on that fateful night and going out into that terrible storm and spare her from such misfortune. So, spotting the red ring, not mine, in a storm. And that's where she injured her leg. What is this? Tolo? No, it's for hearing. I think it's a hearing aid. I want to go there. Yeah. So what are you doing here? What is this? Oh. The written confession of a young girl. On the night of the storm, when I hurt my leg, I saw something that I shouldn't have. Every night in my dreams, the thing touches my leg. That's why it never heals and never stops hurting, night after night after night. What should I do? We've seen that before. So this is just today. 2 days after that other incident with the soup. So this is the wand, but I already have it. You don't give it to me, it's broken. Something's missing.
Heavens, the golden wand has lost its tip. Another trespass committed of ignorance. We are blessed by a fairy's visit, and yet I am not permitted to shave down my time to save one poor girl.
I'm not really sure what you said there. Say it again.
Heavens, the golden wand has lost its tip. Another trespass committed of ignorance. We are blessed by a fairy's visit, and yet I am not permitted to shave down my time to save one poor girl.
This is where I would need subtitles, although there's still a problem with the immersion. So where do I get my menu? Only after I finished one, then I can choose the menu. Because I did not really understand what you're talking about. So, is there something else? You are a weird guy. And you're old, very old. So I went to see the headmaster, but is the tip broken? Who broke it? When? How? You're still busy here? I've never seen such a thing. Anything that looks like the tip of that magic wand. So she takes them upstairs.
Oh.
There it is.
What's this on the floor?
Was nothing. To go back. This doesn't make any sense. I can look out of the window. Not really. Nope. Don't see much. So back to the headmaster. Going downstairs. Closed. I'm going the wrong direction again. Am I? I'm going to the kitchen now. No, I'm on the in the right place. Good. So I found the piece you are missing. You're happy. Whoops, where is it? Whoops. This menu.
Oh, the golden wand is restored. Kind fairy, you have my fullest gratitude. Now, take the wand.
Really?
And take my time on this earth.
What? What? There's not much time left, I think.
Indeed. Take my time unto yourself. And please, if you would be so kind. Spare the girl, Rosa, from harm.
Is this how it works? I cannot take it with me. But now it's time to travel. The chronometer glows with a dim light like a long-lost memory. Hold it with both hands to be delivered to the past. Complete. If I get to return to the title menu, then I don't know. Well, doesn't matter. How late is it anyway? Oh, it's nearly time. Can I do another epoch? Just one? Let's see if I can save the girl. Well, her leg. Of October, and we're going back in time. So when did it happen? In February, when it was stormy. I hope he's only sleeping because I killed you in the future. Oh no, you're dead now. Are you kidding me? Are you dead? No. Okay. Well. I guess he's only sleeping. Level. February. Come on. Dear Master, if I may ask, could a fairy make Niels better? And how might we meet one? You're all not well. Huh? What? Can you hear? Hello? Can you hear? I kept it. I'm not sure if I needed it, but okay. Why can I not turn? Because sometimes you cannot turn. This is creepy, dark, it's night. Is there something else here in the past? Just darkness. Must be night, I hope. Dark. There was nothing there. Oh, it travels back in time. That's funny. Should I go upstairs now or later? I guess there should not be anybody in the kitchen. Storage, yeah. Not yet, it seems. Everybody's asleep, the kitchen is closed. so I can go upstairs. He's not good. So how am I supposed to help?
He still has a fever, but he's already taken the remedy. He'll need sleep to get any better.
Okay.
He still has a fever, but he's already taken the remedy. He'll need sleep to get any better.
So let him sleep. Oh, nobody there. This one is closed again. What are you doing? What are you doing here? Keep it.
Why not put the remedy in the incense banner? Julia told me it was originally used as a sedative.
I never knew that.
She's the drug dealer here.
Thank you, Marie. I'll tell Herman straight away.
So, if I had... Can I swap it? No, I cannot. I could make you sleep instead, so you don't wander off. Don't make any stupid stuff. Oh! Okay, it doesn't work like this. What's over there? More darkness. So you shouldn't be wandering off tonight. That's all I can do. Can I put it there? I cannot put it here. Oh, I can put it here.
Wait. But there's another use for this fever remedy.
You are experimenting with drugs.
Oh, Yulia was right. Pleasant dreams, Nils.
I'm not sure if this is right.
These scents, along with Yulia's prayers, are sure to sweep away the night terrors.
You have something left over? I could use it for that other girl. Ha! That's good. Because this other girl is wandering off tonight and hurting herself. What? Am I walking the right direction? I'm not sure. Oh, this is a new place. I went too far. Oh, this is creepy. Is this the headmaster? Looks like the headmaster to me. So much to do. Snow is falling. How do I get to the girl? This is the sick boy. How can you always lose your way here? It's just... So he's heading towards the boys and she's heading towards the girl, so that should be the way. Yep, it is. So come on, girl, you're going to sleep now. I'm not doing any stupid stuff here. Sleep tight, come on. No. It's going there, come on. Go to bed. Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that light must be the fairy's ring. This isn't a dream. I know it.
Good night.
Oh dear, everybody, you drugged.
You're good, aren't you? So time is not yet changed? I changed it. I did. Yep, I changed it. I could go on. Should I go on? I'm a little bit running out of time, but I could go on. Come on, let's do another one. Just one. Next level. So we've been in February. We saved the girl's leg. We're going back to the 22nd of October. There's still that rat which died. Can we save it? Should we? So, I hope the girl doesn't have a cane anymore. We don't need one anymore. I hope it's good now.
Oh, wants this on the floor?
This is the last vote. The chapel decking. So I keep it. Did we do that already? Whoopsie. That was interesting.
Lawrence and Hammond were awfully excited. I'll finish in the infirmary, then go and join them in the classroom.
You really don't need to translate that. Well, could be French, perhaps. Okay, I see. Storm. Why here? Oh! Some hints written in a worn script. Have you found any of my coins yet? One. Door that shouldn't be opened are awfully tempting. Doors that should be opened, yes. Take your time when climbing ladders to high places. Ladders to high places. Okay. Nothing else here. A nice playground for children. Also a forbidden place, I guess. Or a completed place. Okay, it seems to be complete for now.
Oh, yes. I have to give this slip to Lawrence. The fairy absolutely needs to know about this spot.
Upstairs in the library.
I'll fetch the next volume from the headmaster and hurry to the classroom. I have to give this slip to Lawrence.
The fairy won't be able to resist this toy. I've seen how it drives Tia nutty. Gotcha!
You did catch me? You wouldn't catch me, would you? No. Nothing. Boo. You're trying to fetch a fairy? Fetch a fairy? Catch a fairy. Fetch a carry. It's okay. Oh dear, why are you doing this? Okay. Mary. This is a weird painting. What's my objective anyway? My objective is just to check what has changed. I have to find her. And hope she's fine. But I'm not sure if it was a good idea. Nothing here.
Good morning, little Noo. A fairy has come to our school. I only wish you were here to see. Now, don't go gnawing up the whole place. They don't look kindly on that where you've gone.
What did you eat? Something big?
Perfectly fine. We all know how wonderful Julia's herbs are.
Then you won't need this water to wash it down.
Rosa, how could you?
Bobby and they're nasty.
I can't take it. It's much too bitter. Rosa, you don't have to eat it. Surely Lawrence will.
Done for. No. Don't die on me. No. Are you all right?
Yeah. Never felt better.
You still don't let me pass. You don't like me. Still don't like me.
Fetch the next volume from the headmaster and hurry to the classroom. I have to give this slip to Lawrence.
Do what?
I'll fetch the next volume from the headmaster and hurry to the classroom. I have to give this slip to Lawrence.
So you go to the headmaster, but I can't. There's a way past. It's not really a way past. No way past that cat. These lovely doors. I would like to give you something else instead. Oops. Like this. Would you take it? No, you don't. I need to get rid of the cat. Did I not see something, perhaps? Do I have to look closer? What else has changed? Nothing has changed here. Completely empty. I think I will close it off here and try again tomorrow. I cannot leave. Oh. This is new. What are you doing here?
Everyone's having more trouble than expected. There are just so many great choices. If only the fairy would come again.
Oh, girl. Oh, now I have to make a choice.
Oh, here it is. The chapel decking, Herman. Oh, right. It's had that nice armchair there for a while, hasn't it? That the headmaster said could be left out. I suppose they mean the spot right next to it.
So this was it? The chapel it is. No, it's not. Okay, tell me.
Look at all these ideas. I never thought it would be such fun. I just hope the fairy likes at least one spot.
Did you? Whoops. Ah, come on.
Look at all these ideas. I never thought it would be such fun. I just hope the fairy likes at least one spot.
I made my choice. What about you? Now we've done it. Okay.
Oh, did you see that, Lawrence?
Cool, I certainly did. The fairies made a decision.
Okay. That's enough for today. The chapel it is. Tomorrow. There is no menu or anything here. No settings, nothing. Okay. So, tomorrow, 2:00, we see again on Twitch. My name is Dokri42. And the music is going up. And this goes to YouTube as well under Credo the Game Cat. See you tomorrow, 2:00. Bye bye.